Hi, this is Dr. Raesz with Advanced Chiropractic, and I wanted to go over some information today. One of the things I wanted to go over is how so many people right now, they're so concerned about the strength of the virus. However, very few people are actually concerned about the strength of the host. And so what I mean by that is, you know, the talk in the general population is, oh, I can't wait for a vaccine. I can't wait for the COVID-19 to go away. But you don't hear very many people saying, you know what? I want to make sure my body, my immune system is functioning and working at its optimal potential. So no matter what I come in contact with, my body's going to be able to fight it and become stronger and overcome this thing. Right? Because right now it's COVID-19. A few years ago, it was the swine flu. You know, next year it could be something different. So you just want to make sure your body is strong and able to overcome these things. You know, so many times we forget that we were actually made as superheroes. Our bodies are made with this amazing innate intelligence and this amazing healing ability. But over time, for the general population, we've actually become weak. And we've become weak because of lifestyle choices that we've made. That's why we've seen obesity rates go up. That's why we've seen heart disease go up. That's why we've seen diabetes rates go up. Because as a general population, we are not making the correct lifestyle choices to keep our bodies strong and allow our bodies to be the superhero it is so it can overcome these things. Now, some people are waiting for a vaccine, and what I have to say about that is, you know, our country spends trillions of dollars a year on healthcare, on medical care, and the best solutions they've come up with during this pandemic is wash your hands, wear a mask, shut down the whole world, shut down the whole United States, don't hug, don't high five. Pray and hope, and we're working on a vaccine. So after years and years and years of trillions of dollars being spent on medical, all this medical stuff, that's the best advice they have for us. They have me a little concerned. You know, my solution would be, hey, let's make sure we're taking proper care of our bodies. Let's make sure our bodies are functioning as high as they possibly can. Let's do the necessary things to be more preventative in nature and keep our bodies working like they should work, right? And so, you know, here at Advanced Chiropractic, we're just helping people maximize their health as much as we possibly can by adjusting spines, getting the nervous system working better, allowing it to work at its optimal potential. Does that mean that if you get your chiropractic adjustments, you're guaranteed not to catch something? No, that's not what that means. But it means that your body is going to be stronger in case you come in contact with something. It's going to give your body a better fighting chance to overcome those issues. And so one of the things I've been putting together is a new talk called Bulletproof Your Immune System. And so if you are at a company, you want me to come out and do a talk, I'd love to do it. If you want me to do it via Zoom, we'd love to do that as well. But once again, this is Dr. Jason Raesz with Advanced Chiropractic. And remember, your body is strong. You were made to be a superhero. You just have to do the necessary things to keep it strong and keep it functioning at its optimal potential. Once again, I hope you guys have a blessed day. Thank you, and we'll talk to you later.